should read the lesson and start making the students keep it your pencil. Pencil has to be there for classes 1 to 5. Not only for classes 1 to 4, 1 to 5. Even for the senior grade. If I, at times I go to the classes for 9th class, 8th class, teacher is continuous with teaching. Children are not helping. I want pencil. Please write down that pencil should be there for all the subjects. English, Hindi, SST, Punjabi, Science. The pencil, it's a rule that whenever the teacher is teaching with the book, the student must have the pencil with pencil. They should start underlining the words which are difficult. The teacher will tell the students to start underlining this difficult. And for these subjects, English, Hindi, Punjabi, at least for class 1 and 2, how many words were after 20 years last year? 20, 25? Yes, for class 1 in the beginning session, 15, but in the second term, it should be 30. And second class should have 30 words. So please write down for English, Hindi, and Punjabi, difficult words. 15 for one, first class, 15 in the beginning, and maybe 10 slowly, 15. And second term, it should be 30. And for second onwards, at least 30. And for third, really how many should be there? 30 or
30?
30. 30 is enough for third?